Hey, guys. Seen any carbs?
Not you two.
Well, sort of. As part of my quest to finally find my own identity, I've decided to embrace carbs as my own. So when I find some, I'm going to, I don't know, knit a sweater out of them or something.
I'm going to start carrying a dictionary and clubbing people with it.
What would you think of me if I changed my name to Carb? Pretty much what I think of you now.